What is up, YouTube? I know what you're thinking. Where have you been? And I have been right here this entire time. But the reason I have not cranked out a video in about a week or so is because the camera that I'm filming with, well, this is a new camera, because the old one actually broke. It was not my fault. It was something internal. I would be filming. I think I talked to you guys about it in my Lyptothon video, how it kind of just would go black and I'd have to wait for it to die and recharge it for it to work again. And it kept happening more and more frequently, so I took it to Best Buy to exchange it, but they ended up not having any of these cameras in San Diego, so they had to mail it from me from an out-of-state warehouse, which took 4 days on top of everything else. So that's why the videos have been lagging. I apologize, but I'm back and I'm ready to film and get some more content out for you guys. I have been filming a project with my A7, which is my nicer camera that I use for the self-made promos, pictures, stuff like that. I'm actually making a commercial for the actual training facility here in Ramona because we just hired 2 new trainers. So making like a commercial per se. And I've been really, really working on editing that right now. I'm rendering right now. I like to render my clips first so that everything plays smoothly before I start editing again, so I can see how it transitions. So that's what's going on. I know I haven't been here in so long. Check out this beard game though, huh? This is day 5. Day 5 of the beard. Weight, you guys saw this morning, was 189, so I am up officially about 14 pounds from stage. But today's Wednesday. Tuesday nights and Wednesday mornings is usually my heaviest weigh-in, just because Tuesday is my latest night training. Because I don't get done training until 9 p.m. and I have a really, really late dinner. My dinner's pretty big, so that's usually why my weight's a little heavier. But we're anywhere from 12 to 14 pounds above our stage weight already and feeling good. I can still see the abs. Still see them though. Still see them, so it counts. Today we are gonna hit a shoulder workout, maybe some triceps, and we're gonna film the whole thing for you guys. So we'll take you through that with us. Might make it educational and kind of walk you guys through how we do things and what, or I might make a sick edit. Don't know, probably will flip a coin for it. So I'm gonna edit a little bit more on this video and then we will see you guys when we get to the gym. All right, so it's currently 10:30 and Justin's here. We're waiting on James. We're not supposed to work out until like 11, so he's probably gonna be here at 11. So I'm gonna have my pre-workout meal right now, which is 2 pumpkin pie flavored Pop-Tarts. And then I'll catch up with you guys in a little bit. All right, first exercise. We're gonna start with seated dumbbell press. Yeah, seated dumbbell shoulder press. We're gonna go 3 sets, heavy for 8. We'll do 2 affirmation sets, change my mind. 2 sets of 10, really, really light, just pumping some blood in there. Then we'll hit 3 sets of 8, trying to progress up every time. Or you can start super heavy and stay the same for all 3 sets of 8 if you really got some balls on you. And then we'll drop the weight back down about 20 pounds and hit 2 more sets of 15. So total working sets, 3 sets of 8, 2 sets of 15. Dumbbell shoulder press, 3 sets of 8, 5 sets, 2 sets of 15. 2 sets of 15. Now we're moving on to seated rear neck press behind your head, focusing on those elbows coming down to a 90 degree. You don't want to go too close, you don't want to put that extra strain on your wrist, and we don't want to go too wide because you don't want to put that extra strain on your shoulders. We're going to hit 5 sets of 10 here. The first set of 10 should be a struggle, and you should have to grind out those last sets of 10. So the same weight the whole time, but challenging. I need ya, I need ya, I need you right now. I need you right now. So don't let me, don't let me, don't let me down. I think I'm losing my mind now. It's in my head. Darling, I hope that you'll be here when I need you the most. Okay, number one reason I hate working out with this piece of crap right here is because he has a lot of testosterone and we always get very competitive. So instead of doing our last set of 10, we threw 185 on and we're just gonna see if we can get more reps between me and Ryan. I go lower, so mine technically are better.
Well, that's heavy! 0 reps! very.
I gotta try one more.
This morning, that's actually up from yesterday, and I actually woke up feeling really hungry this morning, so I'll take it. Almost back in the 190s. It's probably the beard. It's definitely the beard. That's what it is. Today's agenda, we have a leg day. That's about it. That's all I really have today. Leg day, and then I got all my girl groups tonight. So I like Thursdays. I like training my groups, they're fun. But yeah, I'm gonna cook breakfast and I'll check up back with you guys in a little bit. So, oh, whoa. So this is breakfast number one. Ew. All right, my pre-workout concoction for this leg day. I'm literally about to be the most basic white girl on YouTube right now. We have our Umoro shaker cup, the blue one. This is Breeze, because mine's dirty. One scoop, creatine monohydrate, 5 grams. 2 scoops, PE Science, cotton candy high volume. To get that sick, oh fuck it, I'm almost out. So I'll just use the rest of it. And then we're gonna mix it with one white monster. I know I'm so basic, I'm like every other white girl, but I ain't gonna lie to you guys, this is a bomb ass pre-workout. I don't really like, I've been trying to wean myself off of pre-workout because I was on pre-workout for like probably, camera almost just fell, for like 2 to 3 years straight. And, I mean, I was taking 3 scoops just to get a fix, you know what I mean? So, just trying to back off the pre-workout, sticking with a little, zero-calorie monster to get the caffeine, and then the PE Science high volume to get that nitric oxide matrix to open those blood vessels so we can get a good pump. That's about it. I'm gonna hit a leg workout, high volume today. There's nothing really crazy, but first video back. Thank you guys so much for watching. That's gonna conclude this one. Make sure you like and subscribe to the videos because we got a ton more stuff coming, and I'll catch up with you guys in the next one.